The boss called out to his employee, Harry, and spoke harshly. He said, "Why are you doing like this?" He continued to ask, why? The secretary was confused. The secretary went to the boss and asked, "Why are you shouting at Harry? He's the best employer of the company." The boss said, "Yes, of course, I know that Harry is the best employer. But unless we don't raise the voice on him, he doesn't do his best performance." Dear friends, when we move with others, we need to understand them. Sometimes people will do work or be obedient to us when we are loving to them. Sometimes people will do the work when we raise a voice and speak. Certain times when we compare them with others. Certain times when we tell you cannot do it, they would do it. So when you move with others, particularly for them to do a work for the team, we need to approach them understanding which way they would do it. Remember, understanding them is the best way of working in a team.